When we think of the history of racism in this country, we're really thinking of the history of power.
Everything in our society that has been used to oppress Black people in this country, it's just so they can continue to keep power. The white elite, that's how they benefit. They get to maintain their power.
We are taught that power is some kind of finite resource, that it is a pie. And the more I have, the less you have, and the more you have, the less I have. If your guiding principle is that whatever you have, you better keep it at all costs, then you will do whatever you have to do. You will lie, you will cheat, you will steal, you will kill to make sure that you hold on to it.